안녕하세요,
안녕하세요, 여러분.
여러분. 네, 반갑습니다. 예.
반갑습니다.
We are gonna talk about tips for making videos. How many followers do
As of now, I have 108,000 followers on Facebook, but on YouTube, I only have 12,500, I think.
Her Facebook page name is Korean Namo.
Yes.
You make what? Videos? What kinds of videos?
I made a lot of videos about Korea, Korean culture, Korean lifestyle, fashion, and most of the time I posted video about my daily activities here in Korea. We're just gonna share with you the camera that we are using. Okay?
Actually, there's no big tips because we both use phone, our phone, right? That could be kind of disappointing for you guys because
We're just using phones.
using phones. I used LG V35. I bought this about 2 years ago. I can take 2K videos. 4K, even 4K videos with this phone, but I use extra microphone like this. If I don't use this one, because of the noise, I can't hear my voice. I bought this $20, about only
$20.
$20.
Last year, I'm still using my old iPhone 6 Plus, and now I'm still using my iPhone 6 Plus sometimes, and I'm also using iPhone 11 Pro that has three cameras, so the quality is really good and it has 4K, and the video is really smooth and clear. The voice are really clear as well.
And you don't use even microphone, right?
I don't use microphone because iPhone 11 Pro, it has an extra microphone, so the voice are really loud, and I think you don't need microphone. I know there are a lot of YouTubers, Filipino YouTubers here in Korea, and I saw a lot of them buying expensive gears, cameras, anything like for vlogging, but I don't get envy to them because it doesn't matter if you have a lot of expensive cameras. The thing is, the most important thing is you have a good content and your followers get enjoy your videos. So you don't have to worry about expensive gear, expensive microphones. You don't need that, especially when you are starting YouTube or any kind of vlogs.
You have about 100K followers,
Okay.
then you guys have to believe her because we are going to talk about editors. What kinds of apps do you use now?
I'm actually using two apps for editing, InShot and iMovie. Yes.
For more than 1 year?
1 year, yes.
That's cool. Okay, is it free apps?
iMovie is free for iPhone if you are an iPhone user. And InShot, it's also free, but there are some extra payment if you want to unlock the other features.
I start editing my videos with my phone. It was Volo. After I found out some problems by putting subtitles, I used to use desktop apps, editor apps. I used Movavi.
Is it free or you have to pay?
You have to pay for that. It's about $40 for 1 year actually. If you use that apps maybe for about 6 months, maybe you wanna change the
Yes.
apps because that's for beginners.
If you're using laptop or computer, I think that would be easy for making subtitles. Since there are a lot of beginners, I think they don't need to pay for editor because you haven't earned money yet. So you don't have to spend a lot of money like that for cameras, for editors, for microphones. You just use your phone. You're just starting, so there's nothing to worry about.
She ship using apps on in phone, but she has a lot of followers. So just try.
Just try.
Who knows? You can get a lot of followers like her. So, okay.
Okay.
So, bye bye.
Bye bye.